Fourth question, a graph representing the function f of x is given in figure. It is clear that f of 9 is equal to 2. So for the graph, please refer your textbook. So in that first question, find the following values of the function f of 0. So to find the value of f of 0, look at the graph. See where the line is at exactly at 0. So if you look at the graph, it looks like this. So at the origin, you can see the graph. So this particular value is 9. So f of 0 value is 9. So to find the value of f of 7, look at the graph in your x-axis. See for 7 exactly where you can find the value of y-axis. So f of 7 will be 6. Then f of 2. So look at your x-axis exactly at number 2. See the y value. So y value will be 6. Then for f of 10, it's 0. So whatever number they have given you here, it can be like f of 4, f of 5, anything. Just look at the graph. Exactly for that value in your x-axis, see the corresponding y value. Second question, for what value of x is f of x is equal to 1? Look at the graph. Exactly see the x value where it coincides with your y value 1. So you can see that it's between 9 and 10. So we'll take the point as 9.5. So at x is equal to 9.5, f of x is equal to 1. So domain is equal to set of x such that 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 10 and x belongs to R. So next we need to define range. So range will be x such that 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 9, x belongs to R. So if you look here, the domain value will be up to 10, because if you look at the graph, you have values till 10, whereas for the range you have only till 9, because the values have been taken only till 9. So the range will be of maximum value 9. Next question, what is the image of 6 under f? For the value of 6 in your x-axis, look at your corresponding y value. The corresponding y value is 5. So the image of 6 under f is 5. Fifth question, let f of x is equal to 2x plus 5. If x not equal to 0, then find f of x plus 2 minus f of 2 divided by x. So they have given what is f of x. And to find this value, you need the value of f of x plus 2 and then f of 2. So find these two values separately and then substitute here. So first write what is given. So the given value is f of x, that is 2x plus 5. First we will find the value of f of 2. Wherever you find x, just replace it by 2. So 2 into 2 plus 5. 2 2's are 4, 4 plus 5, 9. So after finding f of 2, find f of x plus 2. So in the place of x, replace it by x plus 2. So 2 into x plus 2 plus 5. First solve the bracket term. So multiply 2 inside, we'll get 2x plus 4 plus 5. So 2x plus, add the numericals, 4 plus 5, 9. So f of x plus 2 minus f of 2 divided by x is equal to, substitute the values which we have found. So f of x plus 2 value is 2x plus 9 minus f of 2 value is 9 divided by x. So plus 9 minus 9 will get cancelled. So 2x divided by x, and x will get cancelled. So the value is 2. Sixth question, a function f is defined by f of x is equal to 2x minus 3. Find f of 0 plus f of 1 divided by 2. So to find this value, you need the value of f of 0 and f of 1. So find them separately and then substitute here. So first we'll find f of 0. The place of x, just write 0. So 2 into 0 minus 3. Any number multiplied by 0, you will get 0. 0 minus 3 minus 3. So you know f of 0 now. Similarly, find f of 1. So f of 1 is equal to 2 into 1 minus 3. So 2 minus 3. You will get minus 1. So f of 1 value is minus 1. You need the value of f of 0 plus f of 1 divided by 2. So f of 0 value, we got it as minus 3 plus f of 1 value is minus 1 divided by 2. So remove the brackets, we'll get minus 3 minus 1 divided by 2. So minus 3 minus 1, when you solve, you'll get minus 4 by 2. So this can be simplified. So when you cancel, you will get minus 2. So second question, find x such that f of x is equal to 0. So here you have to take f of x value to be 0 and then you have to find the value of x. So first write, so what is f of x value? It's 2x minus 3 and they have given f of x is equal to 0. So take 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. So take 3 this side, so it will get, when minus 3 goes this side, it will become plus 3. You need the value of x, so send 2 also. So 2 is in the multiplication, when it goes here, it become division. So x is equal to 3 by 2. So third question, find x such that f of x is equal to x. So f of x value is 2x minus 3. So take 2x minus 3 is equal to x. You need the value of x, so group all the x terms together. So when I take x this side, it will become 2x minus x is equal to 3. We have just rearranged it. Then 2x minus x, you will get x is equal to 3. So x value is 3. Fourth question, find x such that f of x is equal to f of 1 minus x. So write f of x value, that is 2x minus 3. F of 1 minus x value, the place of x, replace it by 1 minus x. So 2 into 1 minus x minus 3. So solve this. So 2x minus 3, multiply 2 inside, so we'll get 2 minus 2x minus 3. So we'll take x terms together, so we'll get 2x plus 2x. So we have taken minus 2x this side. So we'll get 2x plus 2x is equal to, we'll write numericals in one side. So 2 minus 3, we have just written what is left over here and we have taken minus 3 this side. So when minus 3 goes that side, it become plus 3. So 2x plus 2x value is 4x. 4x is equal to 2, minus 3 and plus 3 will get cancelled. You need the value of x, so send 4 also that side. So 2 by 4. So when you cancel, you'll get x value to be 1 by 2.